Meet Arpita. She's taking tuition from her friend's brother. When she asked him what the fee would be, he simply said, "You just get good grades and that'll be my fee." Such a simple and heartwarming thought. All he wants in return for his hard work in teaching her, and trust me, teaching her is a lot of hard work, is for her to get good grades. This makes one think, what did the gurus in ancient times accept as Guru Dakshina? Surprisingly, it was no different than what Arpita's tutor wants. All gurus want their disciples to succeed in life with flying colors. The greatest Guru Dakshina is for a disciple to become an embodiment of kindness, compassion, truthfulness, perfect self-control, and contemplation. Kindness and compassion towards the self and others. Truthfulness to one's values and towards the world. Self-control when faced with any distraction in life. And contemplation before making a decision. These comprise the essence of Guru Dakshina and Guru Seva. What do you think about Guru Dakshina? Tell us in the comment section.